Damn. That was insane. That was the toughest battle I've gotten in for quite a while. Big hills all around. Okay, how are we? Do we need to top off some more? No, we're good. Insane. I think we can go either way. Yeah, we can go either way. To the left heads to a spinner. And another spinner after that. There's kind of a dead end up there, but there might be something there, I'm not sure. And then ahead goes to some more winding tunnels. Dead end. Ooh. Can we make it to the light? I doubt it. I doubt we can make it to the light sword at this point. To the left is the light sword. That's for Inigo, obviously. All the light things are the best weapons for him. And armor. I should try for it. Yeah, it's kind of a... sort of a dead end up there. Well, there's a bunch of items and such. Yeah, to continue to the end of the dungeon, we head forward. Yeah, so we're gonna go this way. Don't know if we're gonna make it. But this is our destination right now. It's just kind of maze-like. Now, if we take the right, we end up going... That's actually good to do that. Take the right, and it's kind of like a shortcut through. But there's a dead end over there. That's the continue onward. Up ahead is a dead end that just goes in a big circle. So we do want to go, right now at least, to the left. So that works. And then, where are we now? Hold on a second. If we go to the left, there might be something down here. Evidently not. Oh, what are they? Metal zombies? Oh, meat zombie. This is a pretty devastating looking group right here. Update for the mandrakes. The mandrakes, they steal your magic points. And these are just tough in general. That's a pretty good amount of damage. Yeah, I'm not messing around with this group. Well, they poison too. Watching warily, okay. Milo's gonna go first, get rid of that. Alright, should finish that off. Okay. Small heals and deep poisons. Wait, so we both need a deep poison. Hold on. Okay, I guess if everyone needs a deep poison, it's good to cast this. This way you'll save one magic point. Because otherwise it's three each. But only two of us are poison, so... Who is it? Someone in Pyra. Milo. And two small heals coming right up. Come on. I always do this. I know I probably don't have to, but I do. Okay, so skipping here is where he came from. Up here is another spinner. Where does this take us? To the right is a dead end. To the left is a whole bunch of crap of items, and ahead is a light sword. I'm gonna go this way. So now I want to go left. Yeah, we should go left at this point. Lance Rot? Is that like Lancelot? Actually, he does a pretty much decent amount of damage on them, doesn't he? Burn you in that armor! Ah! Oh, two attacks? Wow. I am not liking the Lance Rot. I just want to see if anything is down here. Ooh. Cerebus? Cool. I don't know what these do. Pretty hefty. Held in pain. Oh. Oh, crap. Really? Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. I'm gonna cheat this time. That is wow. Deathbringers. Yeah, that was horrible. Wait. It should be a dead end. Troglodytes. I would think fire would be ineffective against them. I think we're back at the other spinner. I'm surprised I didn't save after that. Oh, we went the other way. It's a dead end. Ooh, golems. These guys look business. Look like they mean business. Look at those handlebar mustaches. Oh my god, 1 point? Oof! Are you serious? 149 damage. So I was backing up. Yeah, we are swiftly running out of magic mana. Wait, so... trying to figure out which way I'm supposed to go. There's a whole bunch of crap. There's a heal ring, hand eaters, and frost armor. So I'm facing that way. I'm facing... So, to the right of those items? I think- I'm so confused. Because I'm facing backwards at this point. So to the left must be them. If I can get this far. Jeez, now they all get to attack. Oof. Left. Well, it still does damage to them. I'm gonna leave our points as it is, believe it or not. Okay, so I'm heading into this section. So I'm gonna get the sword next time, guys, just so you know. We want to head to the left if we want to get the heal ring. Oh god. In that corner where that came out is, I think it's a treasure chest. It's called a hand eater, so it's gotta be something to fight there. Not a treasure. Oh, nice. Oof. Milo. 34. Who's got the angel feather? Inigo? Okay. Heal ring. Let's see if we can collect the mail. Frost mail. Frost armor. Whatever it's called. Oh, we got those lance rotor. I hate these. Now these things attack twice, so let's just try to take them out if we can. She actually did some damage to them. He's casting slow, it's alright. Sweet. Kill the Lance Rot. Cool. He's poisoned. Inigo leveling up. 36. We can cast a detox. Is it Milo? I want to make sure. I think it's Milo. Yeah. This is the end of his mana. Let's get that frost armor. Ah, crap! One of us is gonna die. It's right around the corner. One left. Casting slow. Don't attack Inigo. Oh, he's casting it again. Cool. Pyra, 35. Just let us get there. Thank you. Frost armor. At least let's go back to town. Oof. That was insane. Okay, I just want to look at these two items. Frost armor. This is too heavy for Pyra and I. It's a piece of equipment for knights. What's more, I feel it's blessed with power. It might have other uses. I think we could also use it to cast spells, but we're gonna find... it might be a good temporary for Anigo. Heal ring. This looks like a special ring. This is made from mystic materials. This might prove to be useful. This thing might break if it's used too much. Okay, so casts obviously heal to a certain degree for a certain amount of times. And I assume if it starts to look like it's gonna break, then you can bring it back to have it repaired. Guessing. Let's look at the steel whip. This is definitely for Pyra. I think I might have looked at that already. Get back his, the magic points he used. Okay, nothing we want to sell here. Oh, we still have this Medu? Oh. Wait, are we still using it? Wait a second. We're using the sun armor right now. And the storm sword. I guess we are still using the Medu. Well, we're gonna find... a light sword up ahead. I wonder what better kind of shield we can get for him. Should be coming up soon. The light shield. I don't think it's on that. I don't think it's in level 4 though. I might want to look into that. Getting him a better shield. We've actually found most of the equipment on level 4 already. There's only a few things. There's another herb water. I think we found that. No. Did we? I think we found the herb water. And there's... the cell key. And then we could go around grabbing more light items and whatever else. Yeah, it's near the end of the level, though. Hmm. Alright. So we're gonna sell the thorn whip. Just wanna see something. I thought at some point he offered a free piece of mithril, but I don't know. Well, one thing's for sure, we need another feather. I Actually, wait, we have to look at this frost armor. Nope. Didn't mean to do that. Well, that's an improvement. Okay, we'll sell his sun armor then. I've never seen anything like this before. That's gonna help a little bit. Let's buy up a crap load of these things. Oh, I do need some more. I'm just gonna get one. Because they seemed to recover from it quickly last time, so. This is going to help us get further into the dungeon without having to use our precious mana so much. Oh, nope. We are full. So, next episode, guys, I will meet you back. I actually really explored most of it. Well, I do want to fight the hand things. I want to show you guys that. So I'll meet you back by that first spinner, actually. Because I think I went the wrong way. And went to the next spinner. I'm not even sure. Actually, no, that was a dead end. I'll meet you by the second spinner. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.